say bird, bird. Take him to the potty, he's a nerd. Pop out, I ain't seen dead corners in a month. Birds, pop out. Done politicking with the competition, what's the word? Put that on my mama, eight in the process. Tryna tippy toe through the progress. Tongue tied when the truth is an object. What's the pros and the cons of this next check? Wasn't nobody round, I was independent. In a 97 bomb with the windows tinted. Heard a bomb, got a strap in the potty. Who the f*** lays a f- in the potty? Beat him up, beat him up, beat him up.
Lloyd!
My heart and my soul belongs to Zeta Phi Beta. My heart and my soul belongs to Zeta Phi Beta. My heart and my soul belongs to Zeta Phi Beta. My heart and my soul belongs to Zeta Phi Beta. My heart and my soul.
New member presentation of Zeta, for Beta, Sorority,
Incorporated,
the Tau Alpha chapter. We'd like to thank y'all all for coming today. We want to let you know that Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated is a non-hazing organization. All things shown in this show today are for entertainment purposes only. We'd like to also let you know that you need to be wearing your mask at all times during the show. If all, yeah. So, y'all ready?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. That's me. Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so ready.
Yes.
Are y'all sure y'all ready?
Yes.
I can't hear y'all. Y'all ready?
Go ready, be ready, stay ready.
Go.
Well, go ahead and greet the finer women of Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated.
Greetings to the finer women of Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated. But do they know? Know what? How fine are the ladies of Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated? Or how fine are they? F-I to the N-E-R.
I do see some mighty men of Phi Beta Sigma fraternity incorporated in here, so go ahead and read them. But I do see some, you know, sororities in here, so go ahead and greet the women of India.
Thank you. Prima's love, Keep it tight, keep it tight, keep it tight.
All right, so there is another Greek council here today. So go ahead and greet IFC and CPC.
Greetings to the men of IFC and the women of CPC. Greetings to you.
Now, there is a special person, you know, to the Greek system here at UNO. Without him, we wouldn't be able to function or operate as Greeks on this campus. So go ahead and greet the UNO Greek Black Coordinator.
Greetings to Fred Whitten, UNO Greek Black Coordinator and business entrepreneur, rap battle enthusiast, football officiant, Omega Man.
He's the jack of all trades. And not to mention, hashtag girl dad.
Greeting y'all wanted to do. I heard y'all wanted to greet y'all clubs, so go ahead and greet y'all clubs.
Everybody knows that the ace sets the pace. First in the race, it never takes second place. Greetings to all the ace clubs! Greetings to the beautiful
school, Beta Psi Zeta chapter. Chartered Thursday, February 20, 1947, in Omaha, Nebraska.
That's us.
Yeah.
and kind of y'all to, you know, give those beautiful, beautiful greetings. But I want to know if y'all know anything about my illustrious founders of this illustrious sorority. Let me tell y'all about the most triumphant founder, Arizona Cleaver State. She was born January 30th, 1898 in Pike, Missouri. She was a life member and the first grand bachelor of this illustrious sorority. She pursued her degrees at Howard University, postgraduate and graduate in the field of social work. Not only that, she was responsible for chartering numerous members and numerous chapters of graduate and undergraduate across the United States. Her most triumphant life ended March 10, 1980.
And let me tell y'all about the most triumphant founder, Pearl Anna Neal. She was born October 10, 1900 in Charlotte, North Carolina. Throughout her life, she devoted her time to the church and to community service. In 1939, she graduated from Columbia University with her master's degree in music. She was the first black woman in the state to attain this degree. Her most triumphant life ended January 31st, 1978. And let me tell y'all about most triumphant founder, Myrtle Tyler Faithful. She was born November 9, 1901 in Flushing, Ohio. She was the second grand bachelor of this illustrious sorority. She was an educator of math and English to eighth graders in Annapolis, Maryland, and she was an active member in the Alpha Zeta graduate chapter of this sorority. Her most triumphant life ended on April 21st of 1993.
Now let me educate y'all about the most triumphant founder, Viola Tyler Goings. She's born on August 29th, 1899 in Flushing, Ohio, was a life member, blood sister to Myrtle Tyler Faithful, a teacher, assistant principal, and a proud mother of four. She's most remembered for her quote, "There's a Zeta in every girl, regardless of race, creed, or color, who has high principles and standards, a good scholarly average, and an active interest in all the things she undertakes to accomplish." Her most triumphant life ended in March of 1983.
Last but certainly not least, the most triumphant founder, Fannie Petty Watts, was born on December 20th, 1899 in Perry, Georgia. She was a life member and had two sons. She chartered two chapters in Brooklyn, New York, the Beta Alpha Zeta chapter and the Omicron Delta chapter. Outside of her work for the sorority, she also worked as a social investigator. Her triumphant life ended on August 22nd, 1995.
All right. So, we know that Zetas are trailblazers and leading in the field of Greekdom. So go ahead and give them Zeta first.
Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated was the first to centralize its operations in national headquarters. The first to charter a chapter in Africa, Monrovia, Liberia, 1948. The first to form auxiliary groups.
Go ahead and greet the local chapters of Sigma.
Greetings to the men of Alpha.
Okay, Ace.
About to get that degree.
I am a full-time volunteer. My mentor.
News Flip.
News Flip.
Today, I also have to thank my family. I am the four of this line.
I'm a junior at Creighton University. I'm a marketing major on the pre-law track. I'm the president of the Creighton University African American Studio Association, and I'm a proud activist.
All right.
Y'all might have known me as Mariah Andrea Lynn Johnson.
Well, go ahead, ladies. This is your moment.
I'm gonna get you touched. I'm gonna get you touched.